cloth is only one of the many types of cloth produced in the county. A typical sight is the numerous lorries laden with all kinds of fabrics that will soon be undergoing their various finishing processes in the bleaching, dyeing, and print works. Cotton goods, fine and coarse, artificial silks and mixtures, in fact, cloths for almost every conceivable purpose, including the adornment of the modern eve. Here in the studio of Marshall Fabrics Limited, you see textile artists of great ability